sitting at the table. The hours get later. He was supposed to be here. She's sure he would have called. She waits a little longer. There's no one in the driveway. No one said they'd seen him. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. A voice says something's happened. She should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first. And he said, I want you forever. Forever. To the front desk. They lead her down a million halls. Amazed it's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bed, sigh, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have. His voice is almost too low. As he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always.